Vishal and he is Harish. We are from 12th Standard Computer Science J section. Our project is about graphing function using transformation. The general information given by Harish.
Usually, by seeing the basic graph, we can draw other complicated graph by the using of the concepts of reflection, translation, and dilation. In the translation and reflection, the graph will be not changed. The shape and size of the graph will not be changed. But in dilation, the graph will be changed, and the content will be explained in detail.
Now, for example, the reflection. Reflection is the mirror image of the another graph. For example, now we can take y is equal to sine x is the basic graph for all the graphs. For example, y is equal to sine of minus x will be the reflection of the other graph. Now it lies downwards. Another translation. Translation is also another shifting of graph, which shifts the graph horizontally or vertically. For example, y is equal to sine x plus 2, which will move upward the graph 2 units upwards. And y is equal to sine x minus 2, which will cause the shift sine x graph to minus 2 units downwards. Next, dilation. Dilation is the process which compresses or expands the graph. For example, y is equal to sine 1 by 2x. We can see that the graph is compresses. Because the coefficient is less than 1, so that the graph will compress. If otherwise the coefficient is greater than 1, the graph will expand like anything. For example, you can see sine 2x, the graph is expanding. We can conclude that our project is, we can plot the graph without tabling for all the other complicated graphs.